an elite soldier, you train rigorously. You maintain your weapon as the most precious possession. And you take constant care about your physical form.
On ne présente pas le plus glorieux régiment du monde. Depuis le célèbre combat de Cameron au Mexique, la Légion étrangère marche de son pas lent et formidable sur la route de l'épopée au rythme d'un refrain devenu légendaire. Honneur et fidélité, voici la Légion.
Hello friends, I am greeting you. Your French Foreign Legion teacher is back with tips, tricks and informations and a lot of useful things all for you to serve when you want to join the French Foreign Legion. Yeah, today we have the first information of the day is that the pre-selection centers Paris and Aubagne are open again, but they only take people, applicants like you, who have been invited. So if you're not invited, it's not necessary to show up. How can you be invited? It's easy. You must fulfill the online registration form you can find on legion/recruit.com. I repeat, legion/recruit.com. You will find the information form I already told you once. You send it to the French Foreign Legion, fill it up, send it to the French Foreign Legion, and you wait at home until you are invited to come. Okay? They will give you a place, even Paris or Aubagne, and they will give you a day, a date, right? Oh, maybe your first date with a friend for Legion. Well, everything is necessary. Everything is the first time, you know. Okay, today we will learn a few things, a couple of things. We come back to old things before. So, what is this? What is this rank? You may know it. This rank is the rank of an adjutant. And you say, mon adjutant. You say, oui mon adjutant, no mon adjutant, right? Or, à vos ordres mon adjutant. Mon adjutant. This is sergeant chef. You don't say mon chef, you say oui sergeant chef, or oui chef, or no chef, right? That's the way to do it. And this is also a chef, sergeant chef, right here. But these are the ranks for the sleeve, for the manche, le manche, le sleeve. And these are the ranks going up to the shoulder, right here. Left and right. Okay. Bonjour chef, comment allez-vous? Je voudrais bien m'engager à la Légion étrangère. That's the way to talk with them. And why are you here? Because I want to train hard and I want to be part of an elite. Part of the elite, right? And this is important to talk with them. Clear, frank and net. So, now, today we learn de saluter, how to salute in the French Foreign Legion, and we learn the commands, attention, and at ease. They're very easy. Have a look. So, you're standing here at ease. Hands are on the back. Hands are on the back. I turn around. You can see it. Like this. Okay. Hands are on the back. This is le repos at ease. And when the command comes, gardez-vous. This is gardez-vous. This is attention. But be aware that some say it gardez-vous. Others say it, woo! It's like a dog, you know. And others say, gardez-vous! It's different, it's kind of different. Because, in fact, you have three words. Gardez-vous! Normally it's, gardez-vous! And then, bam! You know? But do it quick. Gardez-vous! You see my hands, the palms, here, they are slightly open. Right? Here, the head. Slightly open, almost, I'd say, 45 degrees, okay? At ease, repos, repos, gardez-vous, repos, gardez-vous, repos, okay? I think you got it, it's easy. Attention, gardez-vous, at ease, repos. That's the important thing. Now, for the salute, you can see my beret here. You have the insignia. When you salute, your fingers of your right hand must touch the insignia. Other armies have the insignia on the left side. But in the Legion, you have it on the right side. Okay, take a step apart. Okay. You salute, salute, this, like this, do it like this. The palms of your hand are showing forward, away from you, right? So not like this, but like this, right? Okay? I have to take care and not touching shoulder. Okay? Salute, okay? Fingers are closed and the fingers are touching the insignia of the berry, right? Do it again. And this is the French salute. I repeat one more time. Caro. Repo. Caro. Salute. Okay? I think we are done. Four tips and tricks. Two important things. This is what? A beer, right? In French, they say la bière. La bière. But in the Legion, they say easily la binouze. Okay? This is la binouze. La bière, bière, la binouze. Okay? And in French, you open it, this one, not like this, not with a tool. You touch, turn around. Normally, you turn around. Yeah? You turn around. Okay. Like this. You see? La binouze. La binouze. And this is the wine. Le vin. Le vin. In French, it's called le vin. Right? In the Legion, you say le pinard. Le pinard. Okay. Le pinard, la binouze. Pinard, la binouze. La Tudor, le CH en chef. Right? Okay, now we are starting with the main topic for today, and this is Article 5 of the Code d'Honneur du Légionnaire. Say it again with me.
Soldat d'élite.
Tu t'entraînes avec rigueur. Tu t'entraînes avec rigueur. Tu entretiens ton âme comme ton bien le plus précieux. Tu entretiens ton âme comme ton bien le plus précieux. Tu as le souci constant de ta forme physique. Tu as le souci constant de ta forme physique. Got it?
Soldat d'élite.
Tu t'entraînes avec rigueur. Tu entretiens ton âme comme ton bien le plus précieux. Tu as le souci constant de ta forme physique. And we are done with Article 5 of the Code d'Honneur du Légionnaire. Code of Honor, right? We are almost done with the Code of Honor in one row, you know? You know, one, part one, two, three, four. Today was five, part five. They call it, don't call it parts. They don't call it paragraphs. They call it article. Article 5. Now we sing a song, right? I'm back to sing a song with you. And we will sing chapter 4 and 5 of Les Oies Sauvages, Wild Geese. In Germany we say Wildgänse. And the first time I sang this song was in French Guiana in 1985. And as you know better than I do, this song also comes over from Germany, from the good old Germany, right? Wait a moment. Wildgänse rauschen durch die Nacht mit schrillem Schrei nach Norden und stell die Fahrt abacht, abacht. Die Welt ist voller Morden. Und stell die Fahrt abacht, abacht. Die Welt ist voller Morden. Pro la victoire, la lèche. Avançant dans la guerre. Murmurez-nous si nous tombons. La dernière prière. Murmure à nos saints aux trames. La dernière prière. Wildgänse rauschen durch die Nacht. So, I invite you to subscribe also with my German channel, with my German Legions channel. You might find some interesting things you will not find here in this channel. I put the link here above. Beneath. So, let's do it one more time. Information. Go to Paris, go to Albania, but only when you are invited after having fulfilled the online registration form and being invited. If you have a response, right? This is Le Pina. This is La Binouze. And for open it, you don't need any tool. You just turn around and you hear the plop. This is Sergent Chef. This is an adjutant, mon adjutant, chef. Mon adjutant, chef. This is for the shoulder. And this comes to the sleeve. This is a beret. Right? Ça, c'est le képi noir. Képi noir for NCOs and all above. Right? Officers and NCOs. So, I hope I gave you a good information today. And a good training. Training. We forget the training one more time. Do it one more time. Eddies. Gardez-vous. Repos. Gardez-vous. Repos. But you must do it dynamic so you can hear when somebody goes to attention. Gardez-vous. Right? Do it again. Gardez-vous. Hands are open a little bit. At ease. Repos. And salut. Allô, Jérôme, baisse ton pantalon. Friends of the French for Legion, take it easy, stay safe, and I invite you in 2 days to be here with me again with your French for Legion teacher. I teach you so much things, you cannot believe it. Have a good day, bye-bye. Amitié, légionnaire, yours, Thomas Gass. Baisse ton pantalon, encore un gilet encore dans le guitron de l'harmonie. Santé. I don't drink no alcohol anymore. I finish. When my son was born, Geoffiel Emilian Gast, I swore never to drink alcohol again. This is the way to go.